Well, good evening, everyone. Welcome to Las Vegas. My name is Dan Nguyen, and I'm with DXT Investment for the last 20 years. Today, I would like to talk to you about the timeshare. I want to share some information about the timeshare in Las Vegas. Why would you buy or rent a timeshare in Las Vegas? Well, there's no place in the world that you can visit Paris and drink a cup of coffee in the morning, have a New York steak for lunch in New York City, and dining at Venice within one day. So Las Vegas is the only place where the people can in the morning at the circus, in the afternoon go to the jungle, and in the evening spend time at the pyramids. Las Vegas is the only place where you have 15 of the largest resort centers in the whole world. And last, Las Vegas is the only place with plenty of entertainment for adults and kids. Okay, timeshare in Las Vegas. Las Vegas is the home of some of the most luxury timeshare in the world. Many of these Las Vegas timeshare resorts are surprisingly affordable, so you can actually own one. Demand for the timeshare in Las Vegas are always at the highest level year round. Without timeshare, you are ideally situated to enjoy the best sight and attraction of the city had to offer. So Las Vegas not only famous for the nightlife in the strip, but they also have many beauty scenery in the around. So if you like the nature, you can visit Hoover Dam and admire the most amazing piece of human creation. Hoover Dam was built in 1930 during the Great Depression. The next. Then you can boat in Lake Mead. Could be an unforgettable experience for you. Or you can admire the beauty of nature by visit Red Rock Canyon. Last but not least, take a tour around to see what you can expect when you spend 1 week vacation really in this luxury place. So whether you are planning your first trip here, or you would like to invest an annual vacation property in this unbeatable location, DXT Investment has your best cover. Browse our extensive resale list to see what's currently available. Hope you enjoy your time here in Las Vegas. And please stop by my office if you have more questions. Thank you.